right-click an empty spot from the taskbar and then select Task Manager. If you see this small window, click this arrow next to where it says More Details. Alright, now click the Performance tab and then go to where it says CPU. Alright, if you go to the bottom where it says Cores, there you go. This is what you need. So as you can see, in my case, I have 4 cores, so therefore I have a quad-core CPU. But wait, what is this immediately below it? What is a logical processor? Well, this has to do with the concept of hyperthreading, where one CPU core behaves like 2 CPU cores. Another way you can check how many CPU cores you have is via the System Information tool. To do that, right-click the Start button and then select Run. And then in the text field next to where it says Open, type msinfo32.exe. Now click OK, and then there you go, this is the System Information tool. From the System Summary section, go to where it says Processor. And there you go, as you can see, here as well, it tells me my CPU has 4 cores. So therefore, again, I have a quad-core CPU. And remember, logical processors has to do with the concept of hyperthreading, where one CPU core behaves like 2. But wait, just knowing how many cores you have really is not enough. How many cores do you actually need? This is one of those questions where it's hard to answer. It's hard to give a fixed answer. And the truth is, it depends on what you're doing. The more you do, the more cores that you need. If you're going to be using your computer for video editing, playing video games, then you are going to need more cores. But you know what's helpful? It's good to know just how many cores are being used at once. Let's say you're playing a video game or you're editing a video using Adobe Premiere, for example. It's useful to know just how many cores are being used, so that way you know just how intense you use your CPU. In the next video, you are going to find out how many cores you are actually using live at the moment. So definitely, for that video, please subscribe, and for more videos like this, please subscribe for more and leave your comments below. Thanks for watching.